TV taught me how to dream. Pumping into my living room, it was a life jacket. I don't think you can be an artist and not touch people.